the bottoms up squat. We're gonna hold this kettlebell by the handle, bottoms up. We are not balancing the kettlebell on the handle. Instead of thinking balance, I want you to think internal grounding. Create tension through our brace to keep that kettlebell still. Our armpit is locked in. Level one of the bottoms up hold is arm tight, tricep tight to the body. We can start getting here as you get better, but the armpit remains engaged the whole time. This strong lat is really gonna make or break this bottom up hold. Once we have our hold locked in, everything engaged from this toe up to this shoulder, we're going to maintain the tension and squat.